On this Independence Day, we have been asking you, what does the 4th mean to you?
I think it's celebrating America and what makes us all good, and hopefully some unity this year.
It means celebrating those that have sacrificed for us to have our freedom, and for those that are giving up their freedom today to fight for us.